In this video, we're going to go over how to clone a funnel step and move it to other funnels as well. So first we have this option over here at the bottom right, clone funnel step. What that's going to do is copy this funnel step inside of the funnel itself. So once I click that, we're going to see it says it's been successfully cloned. However, you'll notice that none of these funnel steps are now selected, so none of them are green and white anymore. We also have this drop-down menu, which may or may not have been there previously, but you can see that it's highlighted green, and it should say the funnel step name in here. I'm sure that should be updated at some point. And then we have this Add to Funnel button here. So I'm going to go ahead and click that. That's going to move it above the Add New Step button, and now I can freely drag and drop that as well. So that's how we can clone a funnel step in your current funnel. However, if you'd like to move a funnel step from one funnel to another, keep in mind that whatever funnel step type this is, it will be in that list of funnel, you know, page templates. So this one here says opt-in. So once I come to the page here, I'll need to come and edit the page. Next, I'm going to go up to settings. Go to general settings. I'm going to go ahead and save this page as a template. I'm just going to call it template one. Now, once I create a template, it's going to show me my other templates in my account. All right, we go over to our personal templates page. We can simply just click back to get back over into our funnel. Or while we're over there viewing our templates, we can go to funnel and browse funnels. And once we do that, we can go ahead into the new funnel that we'd like to add that step into. So here you can see we're on the funnel dashboard. I'm going to go to my opt-in funnel number two here that I just created as a test. All right, and so we have a brand new funnel. And if I scroll to the very bottom, we're going to see a new template, my template number one here. So I'm going to go ahead and select that template. I could preview it first if you'd like, any other of these other ones here. And now I've moved that page over into another funnel. Now keep in mind, you may have automations you want to double check that are or are not there. Perhaps an email gets carried over. And also I'd recommend going into the settings, double checking any integrations that you may or may not want on this new step, checking the tracking codes or any custom CSS that should have or should not have moved over, if you're going to need to update any tracking codes, that sort of thing. So double check that what you would like to be there is or is not there, and add in whatever is missing that you need to re-add. Hope that helps with cloning your funnel steps and moving them across the funnel. If you like the video, leave a like. If you have any questions, leave a comment below. And if you want to see more great content, go ahead and subscribe.